Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. In this video I will show you my process of how I created this illustration in Blender. I hope you like it. Before starting, please like, share and subscribe as it really helps out the channel. So let's get into it. As always, I start by setting up the camera. For this illustration I set the camera in the front along the y-axis with x rotation set to 90 degrees. Next, let's start modeling. Here I switched the render engine to Cycles, device to GPU, and under color management, set the view transform to filmic and look to medium high contrast, and I also set up a temporary light. Let's continue modeling. I added a blue color to the environment and switched the light to sunlight.
Oh,
You can add a single vertex and use a skin modifier to create some wires.
Thank you.
Here I used a wireframe modifier to create the window.
Thank you.
I got this palette from Lospec. You don't have to use a palette, but it's much simple to just pick colors directly from a palette. Now let's start adding some more lights. I duplicated the sunlight, rotated it 180 degrees in the Z-axis and changed its color to blue. I also added a strong area light behind the objects, and then added few more. The materials are quite simple. I just used an ambient occlusion node with color ramp, then I just used the same material for all the other objects. Please check out my Patreon, if you want to support me even more. There you will get all my project files, real-time videos, early access to my YouTube videos and high-quality renders to download. Thanks for watching, everyone. Also, thanks to all my patrons, I really appreciate your support. Have a nice day, and I'll see you in the next one.